Yay. We are entering the Martin Luther King Memorial. I'm here with friends from Toronto, Canada, and Tricia and Jana, friends from Maryland. I want to just keep my camera rolling. Look at it. It's, what time is it, guys? Here's Tricia. Videotaping. 12:13. Wow. It's after midnight. But we've been sightseeing since about 10:30 in Washington, D.C. Ooh, it says, out of the mountain of despair, a stone of hope. Look, and there's some stuff over there, probably excerpts from speeches. I don't know how far it goes. Okay. Wow, it's on both sides. Wow. Wow. Let me back up. Can you see? Yes, out of the mountain of despair, a stone of hope. Wow, it's huge. Oh, let me go around. Whoa, that's beautiful.
Wow.
Oh. Oh my God, that's like... Wow. A stone of hope.
This is so
beautiful.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes.
It's just beautiful.
Okay, where's my Kleenex?
I know.
It's having a moment here.
Wow.
Oh.
Now I'd like to actually get
Go over by you, Tricia. Let me get you.
Oh. Now we can get a picture of Jerry and I.
Oh, I want a lot.
Go, let me get you on the video. There.
One, two, three. And a bunch of people broke out singing We Shall Overcome.
I was getting ready to.
Go, let's.
Go
I'm
for
in.
It.
You
okay.
In?
Yep.
Let's
sing it.
Ready, go.
We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. All deep in my heart, I do believe that we shall overcome someday. All right.
Hi.